F-35 from the Italian unit was intercepted by a Russian Su-30SM jet on May 9, 2022 after the Western fighter approached a Russian and 12 transport aircraft escorted by Su-30SM. The interception took place over the Baltic Sea near Tallinn, the capital of Estonia. It came almost out of nowhere. I was very confused because I didn't expect to see it so close, the Italian pilot describes his first impressions of the sudden appearance of the Su-30SM. The detection and warning systems of US fighter jet repeatedly failed to detect it and had to be restarted. Falco, the F-35 pilot, said that the Russian pilot acted defiantly. The Su-30 quickly fell behind and disappeared from view. For a minute, the Italian pilot lost his detection system again. And suddenly the Russian flanker was right in front of the F-35. He passed very close, narrowly missing an American fighter with his left wing. The Italian pilot says they were warned that the Russians might be using Khibiny, an electronic warfare system, but when he was confronted with it in action, when the F-35 warning and targeting instruments failed momentarily, he began to worry. The Italian pilot says he did not expect that the most modern American fighter jet, the F-35 with all its systems and weapons, could be bypassed so easily, especially considering that the Su-30 is a fourth-generation fighter, albeit upgraded. Khibiny is an aviation electronic warfare system developed at the Kalyuga Radio Engineering Research Institute. The name refers to Khibiny mountain range of the Kola Peninsula, Russia. Khibiny is designed to distort the parameters of the reflected signal, thereby significantly delaying the detection of its carrier aircraft. The system can create false targets as well as interference to make it difficult to measure the distance to the objects and their speed. Khibiny is capable of jamming state-of-the-art radar-based weapon systems. It consists of a small torpedo-shaped wingtip pod that covers the aircraft with radio-electronic protective net. The system is automated and analyzes incoming signals before determining the best way of jamming them. The development of it began in the Soviet Union. By now, Khibiny has undergone several upgrades and is considered an excellent electronic warfare system. Initially, Russia fitted Su-34 aircraft with the Khibiny electronic warfare system. Later, it was decided to also equip Su-35 and Su-30 with this system. The upgraded Khibiny U is based on the operational experience gained by the Russian Air Force in Syria. Current version, Khibiny U differs from the two previous complexes in that it is integrated into the airframe of the aircraft, and is not placed in hanging containers. By mounting the new Khibiny U under the Su-30SM, it effectively transforms the platform into an electronic warfare aircraft operating in support of a fighter group. Khibiny U protects small air groups from enemy radars and air defense, creating a virtual stealth cover against enemy aircraft. The planned future deployment of F-16 in Ukraine will pit these aircraft against Russian Su-30SM participating in the military operations there and carrying the Khibiny electronic warfare system. If Khibiny can disable detection and warning systems of F-35, what will happen to the F-16 deployed in Ukraine?